Like many of you, I love playing Age of Empires 4. Unfortunately, I've often experienced the game freezing or crashing due to network issues right in the middle of exciting battles. It's especially frustrating when you're about to win and the game suddenly stops. At first, I thought the problem was other players being poor losers or intentionally disconnecting. However, after looking deeper into the issue, I realized the real problem wasn't other players, but myself. Specifically, it was due to network ports. Age of Empires 4 needs certain TCP and UDP ports to function properly. In simple terms, TCP ports carefully ensure that all game data reaches its destination correctly and completely. UDP ports, on the other hand, rapidly send data without verifying each detail, prioritizing speed over accuracy. Both are crucial for a smooth gaming experience. These ports ensure that important game data, such as commands and real-time updates, reaches your PC and the game servers quickly and without interruptions. Initially, I discovered that you can open these ports manually using specific commands in the Windows command line. Here's how you can do it. Click on Start, type CMD, and then start the command prompt as administrator. Write these commands into the command prompt, pressing Enter after each one. The exact commands are also available in the video description below. Here's the TCP line displayed larger. And here's the UDP line again. And now you're ready to start playing Age of Empires 4 without experiencing network disruptions. After you're done playing, it's a good practice to close these ports again for security reasons. Use these commands to remove the firewall rules. Here's the TCP rule removal, displayed larger. And here's the line to remove the UDP rule. For security reasons, I had to close these ports again after each gaming session, which sometimes I forgot to do. Leaving ports open all the time isn't safe, so this became quite annoying every time I wanted to play. Of course, you can also manage these ports directly in the Windows firewall settings by creating rules there, but honestly, that's also quite tedious. That's why I decided to create a small tool specifically for Age of Empires 4. With this tool, you can easily open and close the necessary ports with just a click. Simply run the program as an administrator and it automatically checks if the required ports are open. The button directly indicates whether the necessary ports are open or closed, allowing you to quickly open or close them with just one click. To ensure the tool works correctly, please make sure you have installed the .NET Framework version 4.72. You'll find all necessary download links in the video description below. To clearly show what's happening in the background, this tool automatically creates and deletes firewall rules in your Windows firewall settings. This way, your firewall stays secure and organized without needing your manual intervention. And close them again after your session with one easy click. It's as simple as that. Now you can fully concentrate on what's important, your game. With these adjustments, you can start playing Age of Empires 4 without worrying about network interruptions anymore. It's worked perfectly for me. This tool is completely free. If you're enjoying the game without any interruptions and feel like supporting me, I'd be thrilled if you'd buy me a coffee. Enjoy and happy gaming!